Upset's been here. So he's definitely been here. He's a yes. It's process of it twice makes me. Oh, by the way, I do have my damn ticket. For the which will be explained. I don't know if this episode is going to come out before or after episode 5. It's either going to be episode 5 or episode 6 or something like that. But if I don't, like I would say if this video comes out first, we have another program. Either today or tomorrow, we'll be able to work on that video. And the next is every day, but I don't know what it's going to be. We're just going to record here. Did I just see a chicken get village? Did I just see that chicken get village with you? That was a little bit easier. first horse in. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Almost 11 o'clock. Oh. Oh, we're sleeping up here tonight. Hit the water. Oh, yeah. Oh, water. I wonder if I would have died right there. Squeaking noise, it's just my, oh, my keyboard is starting to sound squeaky. That's not good. We need a mansion up in here. Okay, yes, that's a no on the mansion for the second time now. It was just some squats. Good. I have no idea what direction I'm putting it from. Just going through. monkeys. Did I do that? How in the dumps did I do that? What? What? I literally went in a circle. Okay. Well, we're home. That's nice. We found a village. We found an ocean monument. So that was nice. One trip. This is the fun. That was nice. And so. Yeah. Well. By the way, here's another photo and stuff. This is cool. So that's the city comes out after. Okay, guys. That's gonna be the end of this episode. How in the world did I go in a circle? I don't know. But, yeah. So, guys. I'm gonna talk to you guys in the next one. And, that'll probably be when we go to the nether. So, we got some stuff. Pieces of iron, 37 pieces of wool, 10 sunflowers, 10 pieces of dirt. I see. Okay, guys, well, I'll talk to you guys in the next one. If you guys would like to see more Survival with Seth, Minecraft Survival with Seth, just tell me down in the comments below. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.